All right, thank you, Lauren. And this comes as HART board members are expecting to get an update on the investigation into HART's CEO, Ben Limmer. HART leaders got what they describe as a whistleblower complaint last year accusing Limmer misspent tax dollars. He's been on paid leave for several months because of it. Attorneys should give their recommendations about what's next this morning around 9 o'clock. When we get that report, we'll bring it to you inside our ABC Action News streaming app.